Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove the administrator account on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, here on my computer, I'm currently signed in to the built-in administrator account. And if I click on that, you can see that I've got another user account on this computer. And I now want to disable or remove this built-in administrator account. So to remove this administrator account, I'm going to stay signed in on this account and I'll right click on the start button. Then I'll choose Windows PowerShell or Command Prompt or the terminal as admin, then click on that. And once you have this window open on your computer, you need to type the following command: net space user space administrator space forward slash active colon no, and then press enter. Once the command is completed successfully, you can right click on the start button, then go to shutdown or sign out, and then click on sign out. And once you get to the lock screen, you'll see that the built-in administrator account has now disappeared and that you can't sign into it anymore. I do hope this guide has been useful. Please remember to like the video and I'll see you next time.